Welcome back at the BNR booth. My name is Nicole Wittmann. In today's YouTube session, we will have a look at the topic of image processing. I'm joined by Anton Meindl, Business Manager, Controls. Anton, we're standing in front of an orange camera. Why is that?
Nicole, the answer is quite easy. For the first time, BNR is going to be offering image processing solution. What you see here is the prototype of our first smart camera.
And why would BNR develop a camera?
We have been following the image processing market for quite some time. Vision technology perfectly complements our product portfolio. And vision technology in general is very interesting. But now with Industry 4.0 and Industrial IoT, it will reach a new level. Smart cameras will be the eyes of tomorrow's smart machines.
And why would BNR decide to create its own vision solution when there are already so many others on the market?
It's true, there are others. But if you have a look on the market, there is machine control and there is vision control. These are two different worlds. The engineering is different. The tools are different. And the interfaces in between are really rudimentary. That means a lot of work, less flexibility, and that starts from the design of the application to the setup of the machine, and even in the service, it's a lack of integration.
And how is that different with BNR's solution?
We will bring these two worlds together. Our solution is fully integrated. That means just one engineering tool, just one project, and just one network for machine control and for vision control. No unnecessary restrictions, no bad interfaces.
And what will be the specific advantages that the users can expect?
I can give you two examples. First one, it's quite easy to take the picture, the image from the camera and to display it on the user's HMI application. And that is very easy to do, just a few mouse clicks. Or another simple example. The trigger of the camera can be done by a motion axis. Very easy. Why? It's only one application.
If axes are involved, then timing is important?
That's absolutely right. It was a key feature, or it is a key feature of our system, to be a hard real, to have a hard real-time capability. So image processing and triggering and the lighting is controlled with microsecond precision and it's fully synchronized via the whole network.
Anton, that sounds like some real complex programming.
Nicole, not at all. It's more configuring than programming. So it's very easy for the user. Usability was a guiding principle during the development. And so in future, the PLC engineers, the PLC programmer will be able to solve vision tasks by their own.
And here we can see a camera. Will there be also other products?
We are working on a full product range. That starts on the bottom end with a vision sensor and goes up to a higher level smart camera. And that's not all. We will also have lighting units, also smart, flexible, and fully integrated.
And when can we expect to see first devices?
Here in Nuremberg, it's the first time we have taken to go with image processing with vision system public. In 2018, we will go out with pilot customers out in the field. And I'm looking forward to see you and to speak with you next year's SPS IPC Drive. Then we will have the full product range on display.
We will see you again tomorrow at 9:30 a.m. We will then have a look at the topics of Industrial IoT and OPC UA TSN. You can watch this interview live at our YouTube channel.